We're standing currently on one of our many trails here at Cedar Rock Park. This is the only paved trail. The county put this trail in about 4 or 5 years ago, designed to accommodate folks in wheelchairs. The slope and the grade and the width is all engineered to be conducive for disabled residents to come down and be able to access portions of the park and enjoy themselves. It is a popular trail. A lot of folks come with strollers and their children and use it. But we have many miles of trails here at the park. We have an equestrian trail specifically for horses that goes around the perimeter of the park and gets a tremendous amount of use. We do have a trail designed specifically for mountain bikes, and it is a popular trail as well. And we have several just nature trails, hiking trails that go all throughout the contours of the park, as well as an ecology trail that you can walk along and has signs alongside the trail that identifies different species of plants. So there's plenty of opportunity at Cedar Rock Park to come down and hike or to ride your horse or bring your mountain bike and come on down and have a nice time.